Every now and then I get a little bit lonely and you're never coming around.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit tired of listening to the sound of my tears.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit nervous that the best of all the years have gone by.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit terrified and then I see the look in your eyes.
Turn around.
And that was UK number one hit, Total Eclipse of the Heart by Bonnie Tyler. The date is 11th of March 1983 and it's a Friday. Anyone born today will have the star sign Pisces. Margaret Thatcher is the current Prime Minister. In fashion, women are wearing jelly shoes, turtleneck jumpers, loose high-waisted trousers and crop tops. And because it's 1983, the radio stations are being dominated by artists such as Culture Club, Michael Jackson, and, of course, David Bowie. 1983 is considered the official birthday of the internet. However, the biggest invention of 83 was, in fact, the camcorder. Care Bears, My Little Pony, Rainbow Bright, and Glowworms are the toys of choice. The Chicken Kiev became a major player for speedy suppers and, wait for it, 1983 hailed the launch of Chicken McNuggets. So, who else was born on the 11th of March 1983? American TV personality Melissa Rycroft, basketball player Brad Olson, and that famous rapper Gooda Gooda. What a delight he is. Johnny Knoxville and Rupert Murdoch were also born on the 11th of March, just not in the same year as you, Kelly. But how old are you in dog years? The all-important question we all want to know. Well, if a dog was born on the same date as you, then it would be a staggering 176 dog years old today. But enough of that. From Bonnie Tyler's number one hit on your actual day of birth, this song is from a brand new artist and it's going to be a massive hit. Here's Kelly Yeoman with Techno Track, Do You Know What I've Decided, along with a few memories and messages from your friends and family. Happy 40th, Kelly. We love you.
Hi Kelly, we want to wish you a very happy birthday from Nelly and I. We love you and thank you so much for everything that you do for us. We hope this is your best birthday yet and can't wait to celebrate with you on Saturday and we're really looking forward to it. We love you.
Kelly! Happy 40th birthday. It's been amazing knowing you for these last 3 years. You always pick me up when I'm feeling down. You're always on the phone for advice. And I'm just very happy that I met you. You're such a lovely girl. And you've got a beautiful boxer called Kinney, which is obviously a big plus. So I hope you're having a lovely birthday and you're loved by everybody. And you don't look a day over 20, Kelly Kins. There once was a girl called Kelly. She drank all the vodka jelly. I'm working on the new song. Bye.
Hi, Kelly. It's Catherine, Moon and Mr. Sammy here. And we would just like to wish you a very happy birthday. We love you so much. And we hope you have the best day ever. Sending you lots of love in your special day. Mwah.
Hey, Kelly. I just want to wish you the most amazing birthday. 40 years have been utterly fabulous, and a handful of years of enhancing the lives of people like me, and not that she looks like she's interested and tipsy, means the world to us. You're such a fabulous human being. You're so full of fun. You're so full of life. You're everything I could only wish to be. So thank you for being you and for bringing so much joy to all of our lives. I wish you nothing but health and happiness and, most importantly, super fun times for the next decade. Love you lots from me and Tipsy.
Say happy birthday, Kelly. Happy birthday, Auntie Kelly. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Auntie Kelly. Kiss. Happy birthday, Kel, from me and Mr. Pabs. We love you so much, and we can't believe you're 40, because you're 40 and fabulous. And roll on, Maldives, we're going to have the best time ever. Woo, 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 woo. Say woo, 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 Mummy's leaving you. Yes, she is. Hee, hee, hee. Again. We love you so much.
Mwah. It's time, Ollie. We have to get ready, Ollie.
Kelly, together with Ollie, we would like to wish you the best time during your birthday. All the years to come to be the most wonderful and full of adventures that we hope to be a part of. We are extremely grateful to find a friend like you, and we truly, truly, truly love you. Happy birthday! Whoop, whoop! Party, party, party! Say we whoop you! Say we whoop you!
Sit down.
Sit. Sit.
Sit
down.
Bailey, sit. Sit. Bailey. Bailey.
Stay there.
Sit down.
No.
1, 2, 3.
Happy 40th birthday.
Okay, okay. 1, 2, 3.
Happy.
Try again.
Ready? Stay. No, stay. Okay.
Happy birthday, Miss.
You're in my seat.
As you'll see, I just tried to get all the dogs in. It was a nightmare, so I'm just going to say it like this.
Oh, she's sweet but a psycho, a little bit psycho. At night she's screaming, mama, of her mind. Oh, she's hot but a psycho, full of pushes right though. At night she's screaming, mama, of her mind. Grab a cap, gun kind of crazy. She's poison but tasty. And people say, run, don't walk away. And she's sweet but a psycho, a little bit psycho.
I'm
love you, we miss you, and we can't wait to make more memories.
Happy birthday. Sorry, this is such a naff video, but I'm on a deadline and I've only just put the kids to bed and I'm in my PJs and I can't find my Spice Girls costume. So I was going to do it in my Union Jack dress for you, but I really don't think it'd fit me. Plus, I have no idea whose attic it's in. So just want to say, hope you have the most fantastic day. I'm sure you'll be out partying and just doing all the things that I cannot do anymore. This is about the 50th take. I'm just so rubbish at doing this kind of thing. I'm hoping that when you come back to Ripley, we can have a proper 40th celebration together. So sorry this is so lame, but it's just, this is my life. Love you lots, can't wait to see you when you come back. Bye bye.
Happy 40th birthday, Kelly. Can't believe that you're 40 already. That beautiful little baby that I met, and now you're a beautiful young woman. Well, hope that you have a fabulous day. You deserve a good day. I'm sure you'll celebrate it in style as you always do. So have a great day and hopefully see you soon. Bye.
Happy 21st birthday to my best friend. I can't believe that we're here at the big, I'm not even going to say it because it's just too disgusting to say. Most of all, though, I'm absolutely gutted that I'm not going to be there to celebrate with you like we always planned. I have dressed up because obviously you'll be dressing up as something stupid and ridiculous and definitely something you shouldn't be wearing at 40 years old. But here you are. I only had this outfit because I don't have a collection of weird outfits like you. So don't know why I've got this really, but here we are. Probably going to fit into anything. I can't believe I'm not going to be there. I'm just so angry at this baby. He's just ruined everything already. I miss you loads. I hope you have an amazing time. It is going to be amazing, I'm sure, because you always do something amazing anyway. And I can't wait to catch up with you. Definitely, definitely, definitely after this thing is out, I'm coming to see you. And then we're going to have a proper 40th celebration together. Have lots of reefs or whatever they drink out there. I don't know whether you can get reefs out there, probably not. I did look at sending some out actually, but I don't think you can actually send alcohol to Dubai. So that's annoying. Happy birthday. I miss you. Love you. Bye.
Hi Kelly.
Happy 40th birthday. Good to be over here to share it with you.
Hope you like the photos, all very good memories.
Keep living life's great adventure. Love you as always, Mum.
And Rich.
Happy birthday!
Hello, Kelly. It's only Grandma on the toys. I just thought I'd relax while I was wishing you happy birthday. Have a lovely time and we'll be in touch soon. Bye! Bye!
Well, Kelly, first of all, I gather it's your birthday on the 11th of March. So first of all, many, many happy returns of the day for your birthday on the 11th of March. And I hope you can get all your friends and all your relatives there to celebrate your 40th birthday. And 40, Kelly, is still very, very young, you know. But if you do get worried about the numbers, don't think about them. Just think it's your birthday and enjoy the day and think about how you feel. And I bet you don't fear what the numbers say. I remember when I was 70, I decided I was going to get younger every year. So I think I'm about 50 now or something. So just enjoy your birthday with all your friends. And also, Kelly, I'm sure you'll agree with me when I say the most important thing in life is to have loving friends around you. Well, this message comes from Wendy, Milos and Poppy. And I'm sure there's others in the family as well. So have a wonderful time on your birthday. I gather you're going to have a yacht party with the DJ Superfly in Dubai. Well, that sounds wonderful. A birthday party on a yacht with this, with this, a DJ called Superfly. I don't know of him, but I'm sure he's wonderful. So have a wonderful day there. And also, Kelly, I hear you're crazy about your boxer dog, Luna. I think dogs are wonderful, aren't they? You've only got to look into their eyes to see the unconditional love and total loyalty that lies there. And they're such good company, aren't they? And all your dog friends are grateful, apparently, for all the fun events that you organise. Well, that's wonderful, Kelly, if you're organising all these fun events. I mean, the birthday itself sounds like a great fun event, to be on a yacht with a DJ. That sounds truly wonderful. Well, Kelly, keep enjoying your life. Enjoy your birthday on the 11th of March. And remember, don't worry about the years. Just enjoy the day. Life is supposed to be enjoyed. And the fact you organise all these wonderful events for people shows that you're really into enjoyment. So keep that up. Keep enjoying everything. But mainly, enjoy your life. Lovely talking to you, Kelly. Bye. Bye.